Harley Quinn.
I'm introducing her tag team partner from Gotham City, Harley Quinn.
Still as big of a psycho she always is. Of course, she's been having her run-ins with Aqua. Well, anyway, here we go, Aqua and Yuno Gasaga start this one off. And you see now Harley Quinn immediately getting into the ring. And out goes off to Corrin! Almost what needs to be said about Yuno Gasaga and Harley Quinn. I've got to imagine what a game, what a poker game must be like between them, those two and Yandere-chan. I mean, the three of them put together, they've probably got maybe one brain between the three of them. Yuno Gasaga now turning her back, and that allows Aqua to take advantage with a backdrop. And Yuno now in trouble, DDT there by Aqua. Nice toss there by Corrin, and back on the apron, and shoulder thrust, and well, Corrin there completely misses that one. You know, schoolgirl, but referee distracted. Elbow strike there. Tag made now. Another psycho. That's Harley Quinn. And Harley Quinn getting the furniture out. And clobber there. Oh Christ. Ow! Well, through there. And Harley Quinn. And she stopped there by Corrin. And check this out. Flapjack. And once again, Harley Quinn getting those weapons out. Right now, Aqua is in a whole lot of trouble. Look at Yuno Gasaga now getting in the ring and taking out Corrin again. Harley Quinn, the fire extinguisher! See now! I've done it all! I'll cry moving out of the way, but you know, Gasaga continuing the attack. Now the two of them, they can just go on the assault on the other side of the ring! Corrin trying to fight back! And now you see Harley Quinn! Nicely done that! Here comes Aqua! And now Aqua's over there! Nice German suplex! Now you see, oh man! Drop kick there, but once again these two! Singapore Kane now in the hands of Harley Quinn. Corrin getting up! I need to get clocked, but still trying to fight. And now, once again, Aqua in there with the fire extinguisher. It's Yeah, Harley Quinn there. And now what's Harley Quinn doing? Corin now, a headlock applied. Axe handle there by Yuno. And Harley Quinn, I think, just daring Aqua to get in, and she does. Look at that there. Harley Quinn pulls a weapon out. Oh boy. Hurricane Rana there. Aqua escapes that one. And a suplex. Very nicely done there. Aqua's gonna try and build something. Hurricane Rana of her own there. Front of the corner. Have a look at Yuno Gasai! Yuno Gasai, now Corin getting in. Oh, did he get stopped there by Harley Quinn? Corin, oh! Well, right now, Corin's not the legal woman, so all this is doing is really just allowing, is really just buying Aqua time. Get a drop kick. And out of the ring there. Tag made. Now you know what's again. I don't think, I'm not too sure, but I don't think once in this match has Corin actually been the legal woman. Bam! That chair shot there taking her off the apron. And now look at the school go! What a kick out. Nice shot there. And again now, Aqua. Trying to build something. Tag mate now. Now Corin's in. See there? Oh, misses that one. And Aqua. Not Aqua. You know. Takes that one there. Nicely done that. That's what Corin. Corin now. I was going to try for it. Ah, but stopped there by Harley Quinn. Aqua tries to get in and just getting a beat down for her troubles. See now, ow! Once again, Yuno Gasai! And in with a knee there by Harley! And that takes out Aqua! Oh, look at this now! Once again, Harley Quinn completely losing her shit. See now, look at Corin. Nice drop kick there. Corin gets back into the ring and takes that one. Nice shot there. And another tag made. And now Aqua's back in. Corner on that one. Uh-oh. You're no gas eye there. Oh, look at this! Oh, she missed it! He ends up over jumping. Corin now trying to come to the aim of part of it. Shot down there. See now, Aqua back into the rig. And Yuna just gets a shot. Uh-oh. Nicely done. See now, Keyblade! Taking out Yuna, 1-2, and Harley Quinn kicking out! This psycho just doesn't stay down easy. See now. Look at this and ow! And now. Look at Corin on the outside with a power bomb. Uh-oh. Ah, oh, the Quinn cut. Or whatever she calls that move. 1, 2. I know she has a specific name for it, but I can't remember what it is. But regardless, Aqua was able to kick out, and Harley now taking out the ref! Oh! Got her! Keyblade, but the referee's down! And now... one more time! And the referee poorly positioned! Once again, Harley Quinn kicking out! See? No! So I can roll up now! And the referee distracted! Again, just a one count. Due to the referee being distracted. And taking out Yuna Gasai. And Aqua now. Tag made. Nicely done there, Aqua. Finds a kick onto. On a Harley Quinn and Corin now. Now, Corin, drop kick there. Harley Quinn now. What the? Look at this for submission. Harley Quinn with some kind of leg lock. It's stopped there by Aqua. See now, oh, Harley Quinn there! Uh-oh! And she just drilled Corin with it! I think she calls it the Psycho Cut, actually. It's definitely something cut, but I can't remember what. Yeah, I think it is the Psycho Cut. See now, Harley Quinn!